Hi all, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make Kubani ka meetha. It is a special Hyderabadi sweet. Kubani means apricot in English and sakkare badami in Kannada. Let's get started. Ingredients required for making Kubani ka meetha are about 200 grams of apricots. I'm using the dried variety. If you want, you can also use the dried with seed variety. You can use the same almonds for decoration. 150 grams of sugar, some almonds for decoration, about 200 ml of hot water or until the apricots are completely covered. To the apricots, add hot water. And let it soak for about 6 hours. It has been 6 hours now. You can see that the apricots have doubled in size. Now let us chop them. In a kadhai, add the soaked apricot water. And the chopped apricots. Give it a good mix. Cover it and cook it till the water is completely evaporated. The water has evaporated completely. Now we will add the sugar. We will melt the sugar and cook it until it thickens. The mixture has thickened enough. Once it cools down, it will thicken more. Turn off the heat. Add some almonds to add some crunch to the sweet. Kubani ka meetha is ready for serving. Serve Kubani ka meetha just like that or top it up with some ice cream. Sprinkle some almonds on top. This is optional. Try out this recipe and let me know in the comment section how it turned out. Please like, share and subscribe my channel for more such delicious and easy recipes. Thank you.